Back again with another soda review. We're going to stick with the Balls Guarana for Balls Guarana Ginger. I mean, I really don't need to say anything else about the brand. I'm not even sure. I can't even figure out from looking at this bottle where it's from. Oh. I can't even read the name. The labeling is so bad, but got a good ginger scent to it. And the ginger flavor doesn't really live up to the expectations. This one's getting a B+ too. Not too sweet, which is good. No real aftertaste. Which is the same for the other sodas, by the way. But the ginger one in this could be much more pronounced. We have one last soda in this particular brand, Dave Firestone. See you then.